Hey y'all, countryman here. I'm back in the kitchen. I can't take credit for this. I was watching One Pot Chef this morning on YouTube. We've got 1 pound of the spiral rotini in a skillet dry. To that, I am going to add 1 quart of water. And I'm going to add 2 cups of or 2 cans of tuna. There's one and two. Let me open up my next ingredients and I'll get right back to you. You know how everybody has their mushroom soup and cream of soup and how easy, hard it is to get it out of the can? Watch this. It comes right straight out, just no problems. And how do I do that? You poke a hole in the bottom of the can, people, and she slides right out. Let me do that again for you. Can of mushroom soup. Hole in the bottom. Watch this. Slides right out on top. I'm going to mix this all up together. And I may throw some broccoli in there. I got dehydrated broccoli. And I've got 1 quart of water in there. And it looks like I'm going to probably add another pint. So we'll put 3 pints of water in there. And I'll bring you back in a little while and we'll see how she's doing. Hey y'all, I added a cup of my dehydrated broccoli in on top of that. And I'm going to bring this to a boil. And reduce the heat. And once the macaroni gets done, it'll be a 1 pot meal. Like I said, I got 3 pints of water, 1 pound of rotini macaroni, 2 cans of tuna, that's the small cans, 2 cans of mushroom soup, and a little bit of my broccoli. And I'm going to bring this to a boil, simmer it down until she gets thick. It's kind of like a hamburger helper meal. It's all 1 pot meal. And when it gets done, I'll come back to you and show you the end results. Hey y'all, countryman. I serve you up a plate of my noodles. I got garlic or my spiral noodles and broccoli and 2 cans of tuna, 2 cans of mushroom soup. I'm gonna put me a little bit of Parmesan cheese on top of here. And let's do a little taste test on this. This was cooking. I did not cover this. I left it uncovered and brought it to a boil and then simmered it about 20 minutes. Oh yeah, that's some good stuff, guys. 1 pot meal, cheap. How much did it cost me? 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, it ain't too cheap. $5. But just made a 14-inch skillet full of food. Hey y'all, countryman here. I just kind of cut that video off short. I'm sorry, my neighbor knocked on my door. Some little blue car ran his trash can over, knocked it completely up against the side of the tree, knocked over the sign on the side of the road and got away before I could get out there and get a license plate number. But thank you for watching my video on the 1 pot meal, and give me a thumbs up, thumbs down, and yell at me or cuss me out. I don't care. Countryman out for now. God bless. We got about 1 inch of snow today in Northeast Ohio. Bye.